If to interpret the phrase, who is the creator that I shall listen to him? In our times, it means that I don't consider the creator at all, and I don't know many such people that would say that. Where does that come from? Don't tell me about people, about the 7 billion bodies around you. We're talking about people in whom there's spiritual work going on. They start discerning between their will to receive and bestow, and they start understanding that they're not in bestowal, and that it is actually the goal and the purpose. And when they start feeling that their ego doesn't let them ascribe themselves to bestowal, to be in bestowal a bit, to feel what that is, simply get into it. Let's see what it is. I want to toss myself in there. I see that my ego is really grabbing me from behind. It doesn't let me jump into bestowal. It's called helpmate against him. My ego is my help. Why does something that's supposed to help me doesn't let me enter bestowal? In order for me to accumulate tremendous forces in order to be in bestowal. So it helps me build the right kind of yearning and desire.